alone is being safe. And being safe on this side of the world is hard to beat. So, I don't mind being alone. I've once seen the warm and bright beings, what you call hope and love. But they all disappeared without exception. In this world, most things are more fragile than illusions. Who will break first? This blade or me?